Travel baseball, then versus now. Oh, you guys have cool sliding mitts? We had silly bands. This might have been the greatest weapon of all time at the plate. I was today years old when I found out that DeMarinis are now almost $500. Fighting necklaces. Every single kid was wearing one of these. They pretty much gave you superpowers. Now we either got chains with a cross or numbers, which honestly, kind of like a little bit more.